Hey, what is up guys, welcome back. MKP Captain is here. So we hear a lots of rumor about the upcoming Galaxy S20 lineup. Today we hear the Samsung Galaxy S20 lineup won't support the 120Hz above FHD resolution with less than a month to go before Samsung Big on a February 11 unpacked event where we'll see the next flagship series. Rumor are starting to form a more solid picture. It's more or less creation that we are getting a 6.2-inch Galaxy S20, 6.7-inch Galaxy S20 Plus, and a 6.9-inch Galaxy S20 Ultra, the new phone in this lineup this time around. And Samsung is reportedly ready to ditch its 60Hz refresh rate display and make the jump to 120Hz. The latest tweet from the Ice Universe, the Twitter leakers, however, claim that the Samsung won't allow you to have the 120Hz refresh rate mode while the display resolution is set to QHD+. The only available option will be FHD at 60Hz refresh rate, QHD+ at 60Hz refresh rate, and FHD at 120Hz refresh rate. So this is the confusion. Let's look at the Ice Universe tweet. He says, it can now be said with the creational that Samsung has cancelled the WQHD 120Hz option of the Galaxy S20 series, leaving only FHD 60Hz, FHD 120Hz, WQHD 60Hz. This means that we can't have the best resolution and the best refresh rate at the same time. So this is not a great news for the Samsung lover. Having a pixel dense display resolution combined with a higher refresh rate will creationally be taxing on the battery. So Samsung is clearly aiming to prevent this from happening. Then again, it will be a pity to cap the high refresh rate to the lower resolution. At this point, this is still speculation, so it's better to wait and see if this holds up until next month on February 11 big event. All S20 models will ship with a 12GB DDR5 RAM as standard, coupled with the Exynos 9830 or Snapdragon 865 depending on the region. The Galaxy S20 and the S20 Plus are expected to come with a 12MP main camera added by 64MP telephoto and the 12MP ultra-wide shooters, and the S20 Plus also gets a ToF sensor. The S20 Ultra, on the other hand, is believed to come with a 108MP main shooter alongside 48MP telephoto and the 12MP ultra-wide camera and a ToF sensor alongside. So guys, this is the current update about the upcoming Galaxy S20 lineup. We wait until the event is coming because it's not a confirm. Let's see it's true or not. Hope you like this video. If you like it, thumbs up and subscribe for more tech videos. I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.